The new campaign team led by Minister William Ruto took the constitution campaigns to Embu and dwelled on the economic imbalance the group says would be brought about by the proposed 47 counties. Under the proposed constitution, Embu and Mbere districts would be under one county.
Ati unaunganisha Embu na Mbere iwe kitu kimoja, huko ni mahali walitoka zamani, hawataki kurudi Misri.
The No Vote campaigners claimed external forces are behind the push by the Grand Coalition top leadership to call for the adoption of the proposed constitution, even as it admits it requires amendments.
Kesho asubuhi tuko na makamu wa rais kutoka kule Marekani. Na nakuja hapa kusema lazima tupitishe nini? Anakuja tuseme tupitishe nini? Katiba. Sasa kwani Kenya imekuwa kanjimbo kandoro ka Amerika?
Kwanza walituambia someni. Wakati wananchi wanazidi na kusoma, wanazidi na kwenda no. Wakasema bana wacheni kusoma. Sasa imekuwa mradi ya serikali. Pitisheni kwa lazima. Juzi wakaanza kusema hata Obama amesema pitisheni.
The team says concerns raised by Christian religious leaders over Kathy Court should not be ignored to avoid a religious conflict. But in Thika Nak, Kenya, chairperson Martha Karua accused Christian religious leaders of intolerance.
Hata hatujakuwa na maridhiano, tuache ile ya kikabila. Sasa rasisi, na sisi wangu mkristo, unataka tuanze ingine ya kidini.
Also taking on the no team was Lands Minister James Orengo. Speaking in his constituency during a burial ceremony, Orengo claimed opposition to the proposed constitution has all to do with questionable acquisition of public land.
Many of the people who are campaigning for no have many questions to answer. If you want to know who are the land grabbers in this country, look at the no camp.
Campaigns on the proposed constitution are set to intensify in the coming days as the civic education campaign come to a close. Emmanuel Talam, KTN Weekend Prime.